I'm Sergeant Jessica Mignini. I'm currently in my 8th year with the department, and I'm currently at the Training Academy. What made me decide to join the BPD was I was in college for criminal justice, and it just seemed like the next step in the right path to go. I knew a couple people in the department already, and just seemed like a place I wanted to work. When I first joined, I didn't really set any goals for myself. I just wanted to kind of come into the department, have a little fun, see what it was about. But as the years went by, I decided that I wanted to try and get promoted, and thankfully I accomplished that my first time, and I was promoted to sergeant in April 2012. A memorable moment that stood out for me was the day of my graduation. A former deputy commissioner said to me that brains beat big any day, and I've kind of always remembered that, and it's helped me along my career to realize that I can accomplish anything that pretty much anybody else can. It doesn't matter about your size or your stature. Aside from the health benefits, the 25-year retirement, and the opportunity for advancement, the most meaningful benefit to me are the people that I've met along the way throughout the years. They become almost like family, and you get to come to work and work alongside your friends every day. The Baltimore Police Department is a very diverse agency, and I encourage anybody who feels like they have something to offer to this department or has an interest in law enforcement to give us a try and apply.